Ukrainian Olympic medalist, boxing star, Terence, putting in work right here. He's fighting. When are you fighting in Canada?
March
11th. March 11th. Don't miss it. Coming up in a couple weeks. Probellum.
Yep.
$147. So you and Crawford next.
I like it too.
Big fight. He has a championship belt. You want to be a champion?
Yep. When you want to be a champion, you need to beat big guys.
I agree. You want to win the belt.
I beat all of the best in my weight division and amateur. I become world champion.
Who was the biggest name you fought? Most famous name?
I beat Terence in world championship final in 2011. He's a good friend of mine.
Yeah.
He's like, and a lot of Alexis Vastin, bronze medalist. I beat Cuban guy, Banteur Suarez, Carlos Banteur Suarez. He was like silver in the Olympics in 2008.
You and Butaev, good fight also?
I didn't fight.
No, and now, because both 47?
Yeah.
Oh, no, sorry, Estaniones, because Estaniones beats Butaev.
Estaniones will be champion then. I think he will fight, looking for fight, maybe Crawford.
Yeah, or like Spence Ugas. Who wins? Spence Ugas.
Spence have way more power. Ugas have more skill set from amateur, but he don't have power. But
okay.
Timing, but you never know how the Spence will be after layout. This is, but like you see, Kate Thurman, he's doing really good.
He look good.
So like maybe, but I'm excited about this fight. I want to see this.
Hopefully you get the winner.
Yeah, it will be good, three belts.
Yeah.
It's a dream.
Hey, if you don't dream, it doesn't happen. You have to dream.
Yep.